Dreams are a gateway to the mind, and now Gabriel has paid a terrible price for succumbing to his weariness. The many sleepless nights since his love was taken from him, the fear of falling into sleep, the nightmares that haunt him have all played their part. Did he murder this poor girl? Or is there some other explanation? Doubt gnaws at him now, eating his very soul. The golem protected him.
evil is drawn to this place like a moth to the flame. And I could not at that moment deny that I myself had returned. Now, as I look back, I see the crooked path that I had been set upon all those years before, leading me inexorably to this moment.
So these are the remains of the original fortress. The waters are infested with horrible things that will eat you. You cannot cross by swimming, but maybe your magic boots can help. You could use my powers, you know. You would save yourself a lot of trouble. Flavor. Yummy. It's amazing to think that this place has always been under the castle.
Through the door now.
Hold on.
Look for an entrance for me. I'll be waiting here.
Leave me alone ever again. Remains of the original tower that the founders built here. The forgotten one is locked up somewhere inside.